Welcome to Concepts Hub. In this video, we'll be discussing 10 general awareness related questions. Let's start. Who has been appointed as the Chief Information Commissioner of India? And the options are Hiralal Samaria, Rakesh Kumar, Arvind Adiga, Mano Ranjan Mishra. And the right answer is Hiralal Samaria. Bandipur Tiger Reserve is located in which of the following Indian state? And the options are Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka, Gujarat, Uttar Pradesh. And the right answer is Karnataka. India hosted the 6th session of International Solar Alliance Assembly in which city? And the options are Chennai, Bangalore, Hyderabad, New Delhi. And the right answer is New Delhi. Which Indian state government proposed to increase reservation to 65% based on caste survey recently? And the options are Uttar Pradesh, Punjab, Bihar, Rajasthan. And the right answer is Bihar. At DASH, the world's first major summit on artificial intelligence safety was held on 1st November 2023. And the options are USA, UK, Germany, Japan. And the right answer is UK. Which of the following city to host the second edition of World Food India 2023? And the options are Hyderabad, Pune, New Delhi, Varanasi. And the right answer is New Delhi. Who has been elected as the chairman of Sri Somnath Trust for a 5-year term? And the options are Prime Minister Narendra Modi, M. Venkaiah Naidu, Draupadi Murmu, Sri Sri Ravi Shankar. And the right answer is Prime Minister Narendra Modi. Who among the following has been appointed as the national icon for voters by the Election Commission of India? Options Rajkumar Rao, Allu Arjun, Amitabh Bachchan, Ranveer Singh. And the right answer is actor Rajkumar Rao. Which country becomes first in the world to sterilize stray dogs? Options Sri Lanka, Bhutan, Nepal, Bangladesh. And the right answer is Bhutan. Which of the following institution or organization received the Changemaker of the Year Award 2023 at the Hindu Business Line Changemaker Awards? Option SEBI, SIDBI, Niti Aayog, RBI. And the right answer is Reserve Bank of India, that is RBI. Thank you.